Alright, everybody, welcome to my Bloodborne boss killing series. And I have noticed that I haven't even told you guys my name, and this is my third series. So I am Aaron, but my gamer tag is, I usually go by A-Bomb. That's why I usually name my character. So, but the first one we are doing is the Cleric Beast. And just like all the other games, I show you my stats. See, I chose my stats, my inventory, and my weapon. I got, before I got to where I am now, I went and upgraded my axe once. I also got the hunter pistol and torch. And I got the Yharnam Hunter equipment. And a couple little things. So, let's take on our first boss. Yeah, now I play Dark Souls a little different than I do, or not Dark Souls, Bloodborne. A little different than Dark Souls because I don't have a shield. Some kind of move. I backed up a little bit. Yeah, as you can see, I like that. I like the pull arm twirl move. So far, we're not doing too bad against him, I guess. He's being an asshole. Some kind of rampage mode or something. get us into a corner, or he will just demolish us. Boss, he can be a little rough, but either way, next time we are taking on Father Gascoigne. So I'll see you guys then.